We have been fortunate enough to attract some of the most creative and innovative talent from all around the world. Talent that's also been entrepreneurial. To sustain economic growth, we need to have a constant inflow of new ideas and people who are willing to take the risk to try to implement those ideas in a competitive marketplace. And, you know, we can point to people such as Andy Grove, who helped start Intel here in the Valley, Stanford's own Sergey Brin, who co-founded Google, who came from the Soviet Union, and Elon Musk, who immigrated here from South Africa. I think there's a reason why these enormously talented people came to the United States, because this is the place to be where you can make ideas become not just reality, but a remarkably big and important reality.